Air Force formally re-established the 65th Aggressor Squadron, or AGRS, on June 9th at Nellis Air Force Base, Nevada. The unit will exclusively fly the F-35A Lightning II and dedicate its work to replicating the advanced air power capabilities that are emerging from China. The first two aircraft to be assigned to the unit have been revealed in a new bespoke aggressor paint scheme that makes use of existing radar absorbent coatings. The 65th AGRS will support the USAF Weapons School at Nellis with respect to the 5th generation adversary training, as well as being a vital new element of the aggressor force assigned to Exercise Red Flag.